Junior Little
Man.
Oh, you want to see the snake ditto instead?
No.
Because
no,
we can arrange
no,
that.
I'd rather see Wolf no, be sword fighter.
No, because...
Oh, yeah, that's the great
some,
one.
No, because Ben's still plays some fucking secondary.
Are you looking at me dead in the face and saying that Little Mac Bowser Jr. is more entertaining than Wolf the sword fighter?
Yes.
Okay, you're just done.
No, that's just true. I think a lot of people would agree with me.
I don't think anyone.
Everyone in the chat's agreeing right now, bruh.
There's no one in the chat.
I know, I just lied. Well, there's 10 viewers, but no one typed it. I lied about that.
I know your ass was lying.
Seven.
What's up?
I need a controller for the Switch.
Okay.
I'm in Redemption.
Oh, yeah. I got you. Actually, there's one on the back counter, like in the corner.
Start the battle!
Okay, well, let's see what Dr. Green is going to do.
Good thing that ain't a fob.
God damn it!
I didn't. Okay, well.
God damn it, Seth!
No, that wasn't even a Discord.
Did you break your fob?
Yes, I did break my fob.
Hooray!
It fell on the ground once.
When?
That wasn't even a roast.
Why awards?
That wasn't even, like, meant to be a roast towards you.
It's just a game.
It just so happens that you, every time you talk about it, I'm around, huh?
Yeah. Yes! Look, fobs breaking is a common issue.
We all fucking hate you. You're fucking terrible!
What do you think about the Scrunkly?
Oh, the Scrunkly? No, that's
what do you think about the Scrunkly?
I love it.
One, go!
I think it's. I actually kind of do it like. Unironically, though, I actually do like it. Ditto.
Literally.
No. Dude, this set is gonna be sick.
No!
Both of these characters have to interact against each other at the
nope.
Same degree.
Also wrong. That is
completely true. But we know that Kick and Shine, like, dude, legitimately, what does Little Mac do whenever Bowser Jr. starts scything in the air between the platform? Like, what do you do?
Go. Just realize that you're playing Bowser Jr.
Yeah, that shouldn't be a problem in the first place.
Like, you chose to have the broadcast. I know, like, Lemmy Fan 67 from Pokemon.
Oh,
watching this body believes it just can't be.
That's funny, actually.
Not for real. Let me fan 47 in the background. Fuck up them from the top.
We all would have made it out second. That's actually incredible.
We all would.
Then you would have played David Blading yet? I can't remember. Oh, that's what it, yeah. So you would have got the run. You would have been able to play him.
I think
Loki hard but doable. Like, it's definitely like not the worst.
I do think that Alan Bowser Jr.
Dude, I actually probably
whenever
bad.
I played Cake and Time as well, like,
oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
I mean,
the blinking.
Yeah. Oh my.
Dude,
oh,
the
gazelle punch.
Oh.
doesn't know.
Listen,
you just cropped over ledge drop jump.
What happened was he missed the gazelle punch. He did it too
what
early.
What is the gazelle?
So it's whenever you like, you basically do like an instant land from the ledge and then do the grounded tail. So what happened was he
has
did
a
it.
Name?
Yes, he did it slightly. It's a tag, but he did it slightly wrong. Yeah, so it
good.
Didn't kill him.
Good.
Good. Yeah, he would have won.
Good.
He would have won the game if he hit it.
Good. 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 Fuck little Matt.
A punch for damage is actually really
funny. Doesn't it do 1% like finishing touch?
I think it does more than that.
You know what? I think KO punch should do 100%.
I like that finishing touch does 1%. It's like the non-corny version of KO punch.
Start
Little Mac has limit, but he's forced to.
Wendy! Little Mac!
Yeah. It's like he has
like the. It's like that's not what you describe KO punch.
It's like he has limit, but.
3, 2, 1, go!
And instead of charging limit, you just sort of have to beat the shot. I think if you lose KO punch, you lose it by using. Is it on a timer? Why is that optimal? That's pretty. It has super on.
Yeah, I try to like fake that. I try to like ledge.
That's not a good idea.
I wouldn't have a reason why.
Hidden him down. I will regret the ledge. Forward smash angle down.
Well, the idea wasn't that like. Good.
Well, yeah, you're right. So, I mean, I would just charge health on it. I really just like camping.
Yeah, but you really like know that I'm
yeah.
With dash grab, I die because of the KO.
If he's shielding and he knows he's going to shield, it's like a little off.
What?
What if contender got that?
Yeah, like bearing below. Would you finish the set or are you getting on the ground?
If I'm playing Ombreaker, I'm like. I was half a point.
You already left.
Dude, honestly, if I'm just having like a heart attack, I'm gonna go or something like that.
Bro, I'm surprised it wouldn't be awesome. It would be awesome if you actually did. You know what? Like, it's just a basic ass combo, but the reason why it's just like a legendary is that he like shakes the controller with every single
dude, he plays like Smash has gyro controls.
Yeah, he mashes every single character's on me. Like, as if mashing being in Mario.
Game!
Oh, they made me pick up Bowser Jr.
Wendy wins!
Min-Min.
You're right.
Min-Min. Literally
Min-Min. You're right. I'm just like, pick up Min-Min just for that matchup because I'm sick of this.
No, yeah, you just, like, pick long-ass flat stages because we have, like, 8,000 of them. Just, like, start... We have PS2. We have Town, FD, we don't have Kalos. We have Colobastion, that's four long stages. He can't ban all of them, bro. Just go to one of them.
If he's banning, that means he won.
Well, yeah, if he chooses to strike. But you can ban small battlefield.
That one tweet that like being cheering to your boy.
Does Peanut beat MKLA? Like, if Peanut, okay. If I was like at a restaurant after a little bit, I was Peanut saved my life.
You asked me to put the Peanut
bag? No, if he saved my life, like, save me from the edge of death. I was about to die. And then he beat him KO. I would be sad that I KO'd him.
I think the implication is that Tina lost.
No, if Tina won, I would give my life just so that Tina can do something.
There are thousands of peanut haters on the
side. I'm not a peanut hater, I'm a little.
If there were no peanut haters on the side,
dude, peanut could play my speed. I would have thought. He destroyed him.
I mean, that's where the picture is.
And then he lost the. It was that or Meister. But I don't think it was Meister because Meister only did AI. Yeah, Meister is playing AI. I don't know. It might have been Tina.
Nikki Lego. Nikki World War Champion.
What was he doing? What was Hickenstein doing?
If you're on my side of the bracket, then you use Allbringer and Ivy Judah, and I have to play fucking Allbringer again in top 8. I looted, I'm like, I got top 8, I'm going home.
I hate to tell you, this is not gonna happen.
I've beaten Judah before.
Yeah. The mic is a little quiet.
Going to Palutena.
I have good news.
What?
You play Allbringer.
I can turn it up a little bit.
No.
Oh. Well, that sucks.
Smile.
Just get them out.